The Trojans were back on the road in conference play this past Saturday, looking to avenge last weekend's loss against Louisiana Monroe when they took on the North Texas Mean Green. Troy was able to keep the drive for five alive with a 41-35 victory.
Well, basically, that's where it all started at practice. We had a great week of practice. Everybody came out ready to go. And Coach just told us we continue to practice good, and it's just leading to the game.
We came to practice hard this week. You know, Coach E told us that, you know, we needed to come have a good performance. And, you know, so we tried to do that for him, and I felt like we came out and did some really good things tonight.
Although it was a game that the Trojans never trailed in, the Mean Green refused to go down without a fight and kept the entire football game close throughout the evening.
And they got a lot of heart. You know, they showed it tonight. You know, they really wanted to get this win, but, you know, the defense showed up at the end there. You know, they bailed me out there after that last ball, but, you know, I felt like, we just kept coming. Like you said, there wasn't really time to relax, and that's, good for us because we I'm ready to get somebody blown out, though.
Before the week even started, Coach told us it was going to be a dog fight. He was like, they just coming out the win against Western Kentucky. They was going to be all hyped up. So we had to come in and continue making plays, and defense go eventually come up and give us a good stop.
Defensive end Jonathan Massaqua says that the win is just another win throughout this long season, and the team needs to finish out strong.
We as a unit, as a team, have to stay content about the situation. This is just one game. As you saw last week, it's easily for us to get beat by any team in the conference. We have four more games left. We just have to move on to next week.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.